I would ask each of you in your own way to please pray for me. One of the happiest days of the year for me is my birthday. And recently, I celebrated my 87th birthday, and I just received so many wonderful messages from people all over the world. This birthday is a little different than any other I have ever had. Quite recently, I was not feeling well and received a medical examination